We will all be born again. When the winter days are dead, and we shed our silhouettes, we will all be born again. We are beautiful. We are beautiful. We are beautiful.
Look off her.
Oh, I had a dream last night about my withered limbs. Started healing from inside. We will all be born again. We are beautiful. We are beautiful.
Ticket.
To Hamilton?
No, something even harder to get. A golden ticket.
It's a golden ticket, you know, from Willy Wonka.
That door leads straight into your party.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
My. Can I get a hello? Hello? Can you say hello, Daddy?
Green.
Green? Can you say hello, Daddy?
Hello, hello.
Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just want to give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance.
you know. The hardest part is over, let it in. Let your clarity define you in the end. We will only just remember how.
Come on, blow him out.
Good job, yay.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. And I will do it for you.
Girl, rock with it, girl. See ya. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang.
Come on, come on, turn the radio on. It's Friday night, and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night, and I won't be long. Till I hit the dance floor, hit the dance floor.
You've been told by the scammer, right? He's gonna rule the world. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna.
a smile you see in a photograph. No matter what you do, it's not supposed to change. Why can't we all be together the way we used to be? Back on the ground, no more racing around. Here, safe and sound, and home.
I am unwritten, can't read my mind. I'm undefined. I'm just being.
So, I got up this morning, very excited and nervous about today's events. At the time, I really had no idea what was about to happen. It all started with a strange delivery.
I got you a ticket.
When Dad handed me the envelope, I knew it had come from far away. Dad probably picked it up on his last business trip. I asked what it was. To Hamilton?
No, something even harder to get. A golden ticket.
What'd you get? Can I see?
It's a golden ticket, you know, from Willy Wonka, except this one looks like the real thing.
Yeah, right. Next thing you tell me, we're gonna be transported on Willy Wonka's boat.
Give me that!
No! Great, now look what you've done.
Let's go for it!
No!
It's your fault.
No, it's your fault.
You pulled the lever.
No, you pulled the lever.
It was fine. The ticket was
both
fine.
Both of you, stop. How do we stop this thing?
How am I supposed to know?
Just let go of the ticket.
Well, that didn't just happen.
Then how do you explain this?
Next thing you're going to tell me is that that door leads straight into your party.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Since the beginning, we've made memories that were fun. You guys are the best. I would rather have you than anyone. My grandparents are the ones I dedicate these candles to, and all I want to say to them is I love you. Pati, Tata, and Nana, please come up. To my aunts, uncles, and cousins, how many are there of you? There must be dozens. The second set of candles are dedicated to them. When I'm with you guys, it's always mayhem. Please join me, the Wexlers, Chex, Van Ivers, and Lisses.
When it hasn't been your day, week, your month, or even your year.
This next group of people may not be on my family tree, but I know no matter what, they're always there for me to give me good advice and guide me along the way, and I'm so glad you're all here with me on my special day. Please join me, Russes, Wittenbergs, Essel, Kenny, Hatuka, Bermans, and Goldberg. Whether I've known them my whole life or for just a year, they all love me and care about me. That's very clear. They all raised me and made me who I am today. I'm so happy to know that they will stay. All my friends, please come up.
I love Mai because she's so funny, thoughtful, always has your back, and I could go on and on about her. But my favorite memory with her would probably be when we went to the beach together in Longport. Mazel tov.
Mazel tov, Maya. My favorite memory is going down the shore with you. Congratulations, and I hope you have the best day
ever. I love Maya because she's always fun to be around, and she can help you out in any way. And one of my favorite memories with her is jumping off a cliff. So, Maya, I love you, and I will always be there to jump off a cliff with you.
I love Maya because she's never afraid to be herself, and she always makes me laugh. One of our favorite inside jokes is Priyaya and Hui.
I love Maya because of her sense of humor, and my favorite memory of Maya is probably when we had a huge whipped cream fight.
One thing I love about Maya is her positivity and her sense of humor, and one memory that we share is Pajun, our inside joke.
Maya is she's so funny. My favorite memory with Maya was definitely when we were playing basketball, we made names for each other. I love you so much, Paquisha.
Okay, so I love Maya because she's really awesome and humble and like insanely nice. Like no one should be that nice. Anyway, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and I can't wait to make more memories with you.
Maya, one thing that I love about you is how funny you are. And my favorite memory with you would probably be when we made chocolate chip cookie stuff with
Oli. Mazel tov, Maya. I love you so much. And my favorite memories with you are all of the concerts and birthday
parties. She always makes me laugh. And also, she gives really, really good advice. And some of our best memories are down the shore, getting like stranded in the ocean, and literally living on Flamin' Hot Cheetos and Wawa.
Surprise! Hi, Maya. Mazel tov. I really wish I could be there to support you. But I love you, and I miss you so much.
I love you so much, Maya, and I really hope that you enjoyed this video.
Ethan, Aiden, no matter what I say or do, I'm always stuck between the two of you. Sometimes it's tough to be one of three, but I know you both really care about me. Ethan and Aiden, please come up here. My mom and dad, I love them so. They always help me when I'm feeling low. They will always love me, I know that. The only thing I don't like is my dad's hat. You'll never know quite when. Well, then again, it just depends on how long the time is left. You, I've had the highest mountains, I've had the biggest dreams.
So I get a chance to say a few words here tonight. I know it's not going to live up to what Priya said this morning at services for those of you that weren't there. She gave a pretty amazing speech. There were props. It was awesome. First of all, I want to thank Priya for putting together such an amazing party, as always. As many of you know from our Halloween parties and other events, she's quite the party planner herself. So, and of course, the woman of the hour, Maya Samaracek. Amazing job this morning. And you look beautiful this evening. So I have to say that, Priya mentioned that Maya was born at just over 2 pounds, and the day that she came into the world was probably the most traumatic day of my life. Seeing her that late that night was a terrifying event, to say the least. But to be here today and to see what an amazing, beautiful, empathetic, kind, and generous person you've become is just amazing. There aren't many people in this world who have that left in them. It's something you definitely get from your mother and not from me, as most people in this room know. But you have really turned into just a beautiful, amazing person with school, with your singing, with tennis, with how wonderful you are with your friends and your family and your two brothers, even though your big brother generally doesn't want any of that attention. But your little brother sure does. I just can't tell you how proud we are of you. I don't think there's really any other word that comes to mind when I think about you except for pride. And when your older brother was born, I thought I had everything I needed because I had a boy. But you certainly changed my life, and I'll never forget. I can still see the picture in my head sitting there in the doctor's office at Lankenau Hospital when the ultrasonographer said, "Think pink," she said to you, me and your mom. Because for you, we wanted to find out what we were having. And it turned out to just be amazing. And it's been a great ride so far. And I can't wait to see what more is to come with you. And certainly with your two brothers, too. But we'll save them for another night. But congratulations. We love you so much, Maya.
Light.